We went to the night mountain bike races last night at Elm Creek. It was great. It was nice to see friends riding. I'd like to get some of them on this podcast and interview them about it. That takes time and it takes getting them kind of one-on-one. But maybe someday I could. It was very interesting to watch the race. And even in terms of yesterday, I was talking about productive struggle. These guys have worked hard. They've practiced this and they're engaged in it. They're kind of like, bring it. They're saying, I like this. I want to make it more challenging. I want to face new things. And that's the way productive struggle works. It's not destructive. They're not avoiding it. They want it. They're going to it. And just watching it even was fun. And I'd like to get a few of them on and interview them. I'd really like to get a couple that I've ridden for a long time and just ask them about their whole experience in riding bicycles and what they've enjoyed and what they haven't. I think it would be cool. So anyway, last night was really fun. And then we're going to see Tiger McLuhan at church tonight as a family. That'll be interesting too, I think. Hope everybody has a great day.